Hey kids, it's time for Salty Songs for Lil Praisers.